Ben, first of all, your reaction to the end of the game today?
Yeah, it's not ideal to finish on sort of sour note like that. But, you know, the series is done and, you know, we've beaten the best team in the world. But, yeah, I mean, looking back, obviously, we wouldn't have wanted it to end like that. But, you know, it was a deteriorating pitch. Batting was getting quite tough on it, even from day two. So it was one of them where if there was a ball in your scoring area, rather than be a little bit tentative, I think it was the best way to go was to play your shots.
As you say, though, a series win away from home against the best team in the world. Is it the best achievement you've had in terms of an away result?
Yeah, well, it's the first away result I've had in an England shirt. Obviously, you can't compare anything to the Ashes throughout the summer, but, you know, when we won that third Test match, you know, the feelings was very, very close. So, yeah, to come to South Africa and beat a really good team, you know, there's been a lot of criticism of the transition period they're going through. But everyone who's, you know, coming to the place, you know, they've done really well and we've beaten a really good team.
What do you think you got right as a group? What do you think are the things you did well that allowed you to win this series?
I think, you know, we won the crucial moments, but, you know, the turning point was Brodie's spell, you know, where he ran through South Africa. You know, the game was evenly poised. You know, we had a 10-run lead, I think. So to bowl them out for 80, you know, really changed the series for us. I think that sort of laid the gauntlet down to where we are as a team at the moment.
You're 258, the second fastest 200 of all times. How have you reflected on that now you've had a bit of time?
I haven't really. You know, put good performances behind you and bad performances behind you. Obviously, you know, getting back on would be nice to look back on. Had a lot of praise for it, so just take everything I can get from it.
A man of the series as well.
Yeah, it's nice to be sort of recognised for stuff, you know, throughout a series. But the most important thing to me was, you know, I felt like my consistency has been, you know, the best part of this trip so far. You know, I didn't sort of slack off after Cape Town where, you know, I could have done. Sort of just relied on the fact I was in form. But yeah, I still worked hard, both with ball and bat, and, you know, it paid off.